this.
This is Sandbag. This is Sandbag.
You gotta get the Dookie, though. You can't sub to me. I do not have the ability. Wow. Okay. Cool. The support.
Rude.
The same reason I make whoever's playing Fortnite with me be in my Twitch chat. We boost the viewers, Carmen. It's all about number boosting. Right?
That's how you do it.
Okay, so Game Boy's playing Yoshi. This is lame. Why can't I get my bullshit win on this Yoshi? Why can't he try versus Dubs and then bullshit versus me? It's literally in the middle center.
Just tell somebody get up.
Gigi, go get it for him. Come on, get it down on it. You see, it's right there in the middle. It's the first table. You just go next to Delfino. Yeah.
Give me the pennies in my purse.
You can unplug that air freshener. There's like nothing in it.
Against you? Aww.
GameCube was less stock though.
Oh, tell
still
him.
Really
tell.
Fast.
It was still really fast. Good stuff, Goku. Go beat up Gingy. Or you can wait and play on stream, man. Like,
yeah,
you can
say it.
Yeah,
but
it's
like
15
minutes. Yeah. Should have probably between the
This is lame because Dubs is gonna actually fuck up Goku for gameplay too. Now he's getting cheesed by a Yoshi. Psych. How did they lose so many stocks? That set was nuts. That was the most fun double sub. There were so many moments that I just don't understand what happened. I'm just upset we don't have Eskimo Joe here to clip them all from there.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm surprised he's not watching the screen.
Yeah, right? Wow. He moves to Alaska and forgets his roots, man. Yeah.
See how it is.
So are we hosted by Major again or what?
Yeah, I think he has us on auto host.
Yeah, I think he does too. He said he was gonna do that.
So that's like, I thought he was just hosting us like for one thing.
He was upset about this thing. I tried to fight for a retweet. To tweet out the stream and have him retweet. But I couldn't break him down. Negotiations were hard. But I did my part.
You did a very good job.
He was already going to do that anyway. But I'm taking full credit. Because there were negotiations.
Fuck.
Oh, damn. That's some cheese. Tell him, Dubs. Let him know. Ooh. Dang, that means this means something. So when Dubs beats his fox, he goes down 2-0. He can actually say, hey, Dubs for 2-0.
Yeah, that's...
He definitely loved this. Yeah, he should have just stuck with it right out. Because Dubs is going to destroy him. Like, oh, he has no idea. I'm such a shit talking dude.
Yeah.
I don't really know why. I hope I told him to. That's what we're going for.
if you've seen his bracket, he's not happy with that either.
Dubs!
Get it. Oh,
Yeah, it's crazy, because like, that probably works for the energy that like, it's really good for the energy times.
Yeah.
Fucking god. So it makes you just feel too good about yourself.
It's good to have a reality check.
Tell him, Dubs. Just like Game Boy's getting right now. You can't fuck around with my man Dubs like that. You better believe you're taking you to Game 3. Holy shit. Game Boy just gave him my hand. It's okay, it's still Marv. It's still Marv 64, you baby.
Yeah. Okay. Then yeah, it's 64.
Yeah. I'm ranked 17, dude. I can't lose it. I've already played 3 games and lost 2 of those ranked 17, and now I'm scared. I'm trying to lose my ring.
I definitely... I was at 17, and then I played, like, a bit last night, and I went back to 18.
All of it. I always, like... That's what I'm afraid of, dude, because I know it's coming.
I went on a run during doubles, though.
Really?
I'm up at 16, maybe 15. But I'm at 15.
Oh, okay, let them know.
My face hunter deck is putting in work.
Oh, that's not even fair. What?
That's pretty heavy.
My priest deck has been working out. We're doing some stuff with it. I got rid of some of the bad cards. Not Shield Bearer, though. Shield Bearer is the front line of my deck.
I mean, you can get him 8-8. It seems like a pretty decent thing to have in there.
Well, it's like, when in doubt, I always get a 2-cost 4-4 if I have Inner Fire in that. So, I'm like, well, can't be that bad. And then, I added the Radiant Omen, which like makes my spells cheaper. So my turn 2 is playing that, and then playing my 1 cost that's now 0 cost, plus 2 health and draw a card. So I get 2/5 my turn 2 and an extra card. This deck's busted, dude. Priest is so good.
Yeah.
I got the Cleric thing that's 1/3 to start, and it's only 3/16 at the end of my last game that I won. Yeah, dude, I just boost. They can't deal with it. Like, I try to spread my boosts across multiple things, because, you know, rogue.
Yeah.
And, but, I mean, against things that don't have, like, it was just some shaman, and, like, it did nothing the whole time. It was just, like, lost. I was like, sick. It's good to go.
Because
he was at, like, 22. And then I boosted him all the way to 23 and killed him.
Holy shit. That's what I loved about like dungeon runs or just arenas, because when you can just get like cards that just stack and just boosts on and buffs on your minions. I think in a dungeon run I got a 36-36 Cthune at one point.
That's just a classic.
Disgusting.
Do you want to game when you're just playing a stream one?
Yeah, go for it.
Wait, you got they're playing on stream.
Oh, Game that's Boy, right, yeah.
Or do you want to play off? Game Boy, have we played?
It's up to
we
you guys.
We played on stream recently, didn't we? I feel like we did.
Game Boy,
we have a lot of time. So do you want to wait?
Yeah, if you guys want to wait for stream, you can.
Nah, I'm really okay. Because I got to get to Chris at some point tonight.